钻石。
Both， 但 both。这什么
？Monk's Restaurant。但是这个是用那个大的豆角做的。
Hi。Thank you。
这个是 Memory 他爸。
嗯。Yes。
But you want to draw something like our culture？
Yes， your culture， your country。Yes。
And the country。
Yes。
At large。
Just like a Malawi documentary.
Yes.
Yes. Because we on the internet we cannot find more message about Malawi.
Yes.
Nothing, even picture and words, some words. Mm. So no matter, no more videos. No matter videos.
No, so, there's no problem.
So videos shows the truth.
Yeah.
Shows everything.
Okay.
Yeah. So that's why we are here.Though Malawi is a small country, but it has its own culture. Mm. It has its own people,
yeah.
Own beauty sense.
Yes.
Yes. That's why we are here. So this is...
This is Memory's elder sisters.
Elder sisters.
To Memory.
Oh, okay.
She is the owner of
it. Same parents.
I'm the father.
Ah, yes.
But I don't know where she's going to. Welcome back to wood.
Oh, 这个就服务员，你看他怎么说话。这个是那个 Memory 他姐姐的店铺。
昆明的乌努姆看表不住。
同父同母的。然后他姐姐不知道去哪里。
So 我不是想被报出的，想要怎么地方？
这个像个大老板。
嗯，我们个叫。
不开心。
Tomorrow is a new sense。
他爸爸不开心。So you stay at a Mubanga Lodge? Near Mubanga Lodge?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
About 5-6 kilometers from here, where we met.
Yeah,
we
Banga Lodge at the branch. Oh, okay. We see along this way, and it's beautiful thing.
You go there.
Yeah.
But I just wanted to just tonight. I think you put up here.
Oh.
And then tomorrow morning.
Yeah.
You, I will take you to a few places.
Yeah.
You see the beauty, you what you call appreciate the beauty of Chitoche, because we have got about 13 lodges here.
13 lodges?
Yeah,
around
not this one. This one is not a lodge.
Oh, okay. This
just
is
a restaurant
only a restaurant.
And a house for Memory's elder sister.
Oh, okay. Only house and a restaurant.
Yes.
No, not lodge.
No.But she does welcome strangers because she's got too many rooms, I think.
Okay.
3-4 rooms.
So how about Mubanga Lodge?
There, it's I think 25,000
kwacha.
But
so it's beautiful there.
It's about 10,000.
Oh, okay.
10-15,000.
Oh, okay.
For you sure? See it, if you are not interested, then I'll take you there. She will show you the rooms.
Oh, okay.
And then if you say no, you want to be close to the lake,
yeah.
Then you go there.
It's better close to the lake.
Close to the
lake.
Okay. Then we can go.
Oh, okay. So maybe I buy some drink for you.
Some drink?
Yeah, for you.
No, don't worry.
Don't worry.
Don't worry.
Okay. Maybe later.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you want to be close to the lake?
It's better close to the lake. 晚上要在这边住吗？他本来意思是说带我们来这边，他姐姐这边有两个房间。I explained to them. What's going on？ 他本来说这边有两个房间，就说相当于就是这边不是一个 lodge， 但是他有两个房间，就相当于小客房，然后一晚上是10000块。然后那边那个 Mupanga Lodge， 我们刚才经过那边，那边是2万5。然后他说，如果你们可以的话，也可以住这边，或者住在湖边。那我一直说，最好我们就在湖边住，是不是？还是说在城里面住
？It should be very tired. Yeah, very tired.
觉得很累。
I know.
Or is on the way on the road.
Where do I look?
那我们去湖边看一看，要住这边吗？然后他意思是说，今天晚上我们先住这边，然后吃点饭，喝点东西，然后明天带我们看一下这个地方漂不漂亮，就相当于介绍一下这个地方。
Because it's better lakeside. We need the Malawi life. Also, we need the beautiful place for
okay,
Malawi.
Okay, then let's go. Let's go.
So, if about here, we think in the night we can do nothing. But at what's the lodge? Sambani lodge.
Yeah.
There's
also internet.
Yeah.
You can. Yeah.
And we need Eskom power.
Okay.
Because we have so many devices need put in charge.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, so then let's go.
Maybe if there is some lodge, it's better than somebody lodge.
Yeah, because at Chindeche Inn is about 45,000.
45,000.
Yes. Chindeche Inn.
Oh, okay, that's the way we just passing.
Yes.
Chindeche Inn.
Yes.
So now maybe first we check at somebody lodge.
Yes.
Okay.
If you are not interested, yeah. Then I will take you to another.
Oh, okay. Is there any filling station?
Filling station is about 42 kilometers from here.
It means at the Katabe. Okay, so tomorrow we put fill, no problem, because we have a quarter.
Oh, it's enough.
Okay. So we follow you, Baba.
好，可以。
如果要回那个 Candy Beach 住也行。
太远了。
就十几公里。就这几个地方挑。他刚才还提到我说，如果那个 Mpanga Sambani Lodge 如果不行的话，还有没有更好？他说有一个4万5一晚上。
那可以看去看个好的
啊。2万多，我不知道什么情况。
对，
所以我就问问有没有更多选择。他说还有一个4万多，
他带我们去
啊。要刷不刷信用卡？我们应该只剩那个10万块，
跟他换一些。或者问他这边的情况，有没有华人？
付美金也行。
对啊，
临时动用一下美金也没关系。
看着这边的大 boss 是吧？
不知道，
看来气势很小。
嗯，感觉气势很足。
啊、嗯，然后那店员过来都蹲着和他说话。
那个店员确实是保持着以前的那个传统。
对啊，这一蹲就马上就感觉这个气势。
然后他那个气势还不，
他声音也很低嘛，不紧不慢的。
站不好，你打字。我拉那边人，拉了两个人又更苦。
倒是就有小弟了。